And local high schoolers are testing their mental and physical strength today to see if they have what it takes to join the U.S. Army.
Well, Eyewitness News at the School of the Future in West Philadelphia this morning. More than 300 students there are participating in the U.S. Army's High School Challenge. Students experienced firsthand some of the skills needed to succeed as a U.S. Army soldier. A lot of those skills, organizers say, involve teamwork.
I can't do a pull-up, so I don't think I'd pass.
Not one.
And that's Eyewitness News.